The next generation of NFL stars waiting to hear their names called. And this is shaping up to be one of the most unpredictable first rounds in recent memory.
Big day's finally here. Can't beat that draft night feeling.
Hey, life is good, Natalie. I'm at the NFL draft. Pretty crazy knowing my whole life is about to change.
It is crazy, but you've earned it. And to give you some perspective on this moment and mentorship throughout the season, I brought you a surprise guest who might even help you loosen that death grip you got on your phone.
Oh, you noticed.
Did I? Wow, perfect timing.
Hey, Coach Prime, how you doing, man?
Hey.
What's up, boss?
Hey, Coach Prime is here.
Coach Prime. Man, you know what? It's really nice to meet you. After seeing what you did at the combine, I knew I had to reach out. Fortunately, we got a mutual friend.
So tell me, right out the gate, any advice for me? I mean, nobody better than Coach Prime to help me take it to the next level.
Well, you got to relax first and foremost. Enjoy the night. But as soon as it's over, oh, we back to work.
And as a two-sport athlete and successful college coach, I think he speaks from experience.
Now, don't get me wrong. I'm going to be here to celebrate you, but I'm also going to challenge you. So tell me what you're going to be working on as soon as you hit the facility.
I want to keep improving on what I'm already great at, to separate myself from everybody else.
Okay, I'm going to hold you to that. Now, you know I keep it 100 at all times.
Deal.
Well, listen, it's about that time. Draft's about to start.
Only a matter of time, Cap.
Yeah, we're good.
I got a feeling you won't be waiting much longer.
Making moves over there?
Man, she called a shot.
Hey, Coach.
Just keep on going for my jeans getting tighter.